There you go.
Well, I'm going to take some.
You have to have something more than just lip colored on your lip. You have to be colorful.
Your hands to be tied in front. Your hands to be tied in front. No, 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 he's cheating. Hands to be tied.
You can't touch it.
Hey, hands to be in front. Tie your hands in front. Fold your hands. Oh, yeah. Yeah, try now.
You can't put your hands up.
Let me spell. Yeah, you can pick it up. Oh, thank you. Hey, no hands. Not with your... Hey, Matthew, don't cheat, Matthew. Matthew, you cannot use your hand. Tie your hands in front. Matthew. He doesn't even know what.
No.
You have to look around and see Michael who the leader is.
All this.
She doesn't know. You know who you're watching? You know who you're watching?
Nope. Oh, I read the
story. That's got the right, so you follow her, okay?
Who is the leader?
Doesn't she only get like 3 guesses?
I don't know.
He's a nice man. He's a very gentle man. He doesn't.
He's not lying. Right?
Change all the facts. She should change now.
She's really stumped, isn't she?
Oh, she's got a good spot. You need to.
Ivan, yes! He's not him. Okay, now we are going to give a chance to Lisa. Lisa is a very dynamic person. Now, this is called... Give some space. Okay, try it and then we start. Yeah, you cannot! Okay, start. So, if you touch the floor, you are losing points. If you touch the floor, you are losing points. If the ball touches the floor, you lose the points.
If you get it,
yeah, catch it is fine. No, if it falls, if you catch and falls, you lose points.
If it touches the ground, you lose points.
Okay, now you know the score, right? Oh no!
Aiden, too much base out.
Same question,
nowhere.
Ready?